What's up guys, I'm Nikhil here from Technist. Welcome back to yet another episode of Best Android App for the month of June. And yes, I know this time I'm very late, but it is time for us to have a look on the best Android app that you must try this month. So without any further delay, let's start the video. Most of the time we think about to secure our mobile devices from vulnerability. But have you ever thought about your Wi-Fi or router? Like, who is on my Wi-Fi? Is anyone is stealing my Wi-Fi or router? And if you are interested to keep a tab on your router to get the answer of all such questions, then Fing is the app for you. Fing is a network IP scanner app. It discovers all the devices connected to your Wi-Fi and identifies them. And it works with all kind of routers seamlessly. Now when you open the app, the first option is to scan for device. Once you click, it will populate the list of all the devices which are connected to your router along with the brand name and what kind of device it is. Like if you see this connected device is a robot. Click here, it will give you the details about the device. Now if you go down, you can find several other options as well. Like when the device uses the internet and other options as well which will help you to know more about the internet uses. And if you find any suspicious device connected to your router, you can remove the device by using remove device option as well. And there are several other options as well to explore. Now again, if you go to the home page, you will find option to perform a speed test. So which means now you do not need to install any other app to perform a speed test. Now if you go for premium version, you will get other options as well, like check your router vulnerability, hidden camera scan and much more. And I think this should be one of the top 10 apps on anyone's mobile phone. We all love to keep our phone clean and tidy. And we also use different wallpaper apps to give a personalized touch to our phone. But what if a wallpaper app works as a well-being app? Yes, Wallpaper is an app that converts your on-screen time uses into the wallpaper. Let me show you how it's work. Wallpaper is a digital well-being wallpaper app that uses your on-screen app uses time data to create personalized wallpaper. Once you open the app, you will get three wallpaper options, which are tiles or you can say modern style. Next is soft touch and cyberpunk. Select the one which you want to set as a wallpaper, and when you click on view, it will show you which color represents what. Like blue is for social, red for entertainment, green for lifestyle and communication, and so on. Click here to set wallpaper, close the app and go to the home page. Now the size of these tiles will keep changing as per the uses of the different categories of app. And if you want to know the exact time of uses of different categories of app, you just have to touch the screen. And here you have the time. Additionally, you can also set the daily screen time as well. Overall, it's a very simple and minimal wallpaper app which allow you to visualize and understand your day-to-day phone screen time. Large Text is a very simple but very useful app, especially when you have to flash a big screen, like pick someone from airport, ask DJ for your favorite song or flag a taxi. You just need to open the app and type your message and click on play. That's all. And it supports text and emojis as well. Now if you go for paid version of this app, you will get different themes as well, which you can use as per your different situations and as per your mood. And the developer of this app provided me 10 free coupons for you guys. And if you are interested to getting them, just let me know in the comment section. Also, subscribing to my channel would be a great help for me. I have used OnePlus, Samsung and Mi phone as well, and their stock message apps are great, but the AI which is used to identify one-time password or the messages from your bank account transaction are not so organized. Even you will feel lost sometime to identify between your personal and promotional messages. If you are interested to organize all these messages, then SMS Organizer is the one of the best app for you. Once you open the app, it will ask you to register with your mobile number and it will also ask for Google Drive account as well to backup all your messages in the Google Drive.
and then it will automatically organize all your messages in different categories. Like the first tab on the right hand bottom will only have your personal messages. The next tab has all your transaction related messages, and next you will find the promotional tab. The last tab will have all those messages which you have marked as starred for your future reference. It will also send you reminder for the last day, like your broadband bill, electricity bill, or any other bills for which you have received a message. The finance tab has all the consolidated bank account and linked wallets details for which you receive messages. And even you can lock this tab to make it more personal. And the last tab is for the offers, which you can avail as per the received messages. This is one of the best way to organize your messages, and these features come with the trust of Microsoft. So this is a must try app and you will definitely love this.
Whenever we install any app in our mobile phone, it creates a folder in the root directory, or sometimes these kind of folders are also created by the system.
And when you uninstall the app, the folder will be left out empty. And if you want to get rid of these kind of folders, then you must try Empty Folder Cleaner. Once you install the app, grant the storage permission, which will help the app to look into the storage of your device. Now from the main screen of the app, click on Scan Empty Folder Whole Device. Once the scanning is done, it will give you the list of all the empty folders on your device. Now you can select any one of the options from these two as per your desire to clean your device. The best advantage of this app is that it takes space less than 1 MB in your mobile phone, and you can run it at regular intervals to keep your device performance on track.
When I first came across this skit, I never thought I would use an app manager and what purpose it would serve. Well, Skit is one of those apps which you think you do not need unless actually you give it a go.
The app brings a lot of features to the table, and of course some of them are part of the premium version. Using Skit, you can extract APK from your installed apps. You can then send it to your friends. Just like most of the app managers, you can also uninstall the app without any trouble. You can also see detailed information about each installed apps. For instance, you can see the permissions it is using, activity that has done, services, certificate, resources, and much more. This detailed information about apps comes in very handy, and you get the idea of what the app is capable of doing behind the scenes. There are many other features such as customization, app users report, and more that are part of the premium version. With that said, the free version should be enough for your most needs.
When it comes to To-Do or Task Organizer app, there are several apps available on Google Play Store, and most of them are offer similar kind of features. However, Funya is trying to do things bit differently.
Well, Funya is one such application. Funya brings forward all the elementary features such as adding task, reminder, categorization theme, and more. The things that Funya brings on the table is refresh user interference and experience. Personally, I have been using this app for more than a week now, and I am actually loving it. Funya is all about managing to-do and task while also giving you a beautiful user interference with a subtle touch of colors. There is a navigation bar on the bottom with an addition sign in the middle. Using this icon, you can add new tasks and set all the required addition to them. Once added, the task will appear on Today tab. Right next to it, there is an integrated device calendar. You can also use the Search tab too, as the name suggests, search all the existing tasks even though they are completed. The elementary set of features are complimentary free. For an average user, it's got all the features. That is why it is here in our best Android app list.
So that was the list of best Android apps for the month of June. If you think there is any other apps would made this list, make sure to comment down below so that everyone is aware. Give a thumbs up if you enjoyed this video. Share with your friends, and you do not forget to subscribe our channel for more amazing tech videos. Thanks for watching.